Here are a few tips on how to deal with an overstayer. Have you ever had people over and everyone else has left, but there's still those one or two people just like hanging out that you can't get rid of? It's like, get out of here already. I'm tired. Go home. First, it starts with body language. So just seem a little restless, you know? Maybe look at your phone, check the time. Another great thing to do is to yawn. If you're sitting down at a table, you can just put your hands on the table, take a little sigh and say, well, like, well. Another thing would be to start cleaning up. So start putting up food, doing the dishes. If it's not a big party, it's just someone coming over, just start stacking papers. Start just tidying up all the things around you in hopes that they realize it's time to go. Another thing you could say is, I'm glad y'all came over, which is code for, now get out. We talked about looking at your phone. If you want to be a real jerk, you can look at the fake watch on your arm like, another not so subtle approach would be to go put on your pajamas. Maybe follow it up with a, well, I'm glad y'all came over. A little bit more sarcasm this time. Finally, if all else fails, just go to bed. That's what I do. John will be out there with them, and all of a sudden they'll realize I'm gone. They'll quit holding him hostage and finally leave.